think that has been an amazing learning curve for me, just knowing that I can overcome any physical challenges, mental challenges, and emotional, because it's been challenging on all three fronts. There's a great saying, when something is ending, something new and beautiful is beginning. And so...
But this is not ending. This is just another, just another experience. Another just chapter. Another chapter.
That's what I want.
Underneath, everyone, I think you are a sex stick.
I don't think
you
a
do.
Sex stick.
What do you think you are?
I don't even know what that means. What is that? That just...
Well, you said what it meant. That you took you and you dip you in sex and you're a sex stick.
We made it through tonight. I'm so
week
happy.
Six.
We're into week six, the samba. I'm ready to shake my butt like I've never shaken it before. Next week will be my week.
I get nervous every Tuesday. Tuesdays are my least favorite day of the week. With Petra especially, she's even more beautiful on the inside than she is on the outside, which says a lot about what kind of person she is.
She is really sweet. Like, there is no gimmick with her. That's the real girl. So it reminds me a lot of when Sugar Ray got eliminated last week. I mean, these people are really nice, great people, and it's hard to see them go.